Johnny.
More line up to by the station and hopefully Ron's one to liaise with him if that's in order.
Yeah, can you just let them know as well? There's quite a few people outside the wagon and horses, right up against the motorway, at the wall that leads down to the motorway, obviously anticipating these coaches arriving.
Exit Bronze 1.
Bronze 1.
Yeah, from 36 Bravo, on the bus, ready when you are.
Received, thank you.
It looks like people on board the bus are actually putting the windows through.
Bronze 1.
Yeah,
Bronze 1.
Yeah, now we've got them on video putting a bus window through. It's on the fourth
bus
along.
And
the fourth bus in the row. There's a chap there with a white t-shirt on and a white sort of sweatshirt top. Now we've got trouble on Wesley Street. They're having to go at dog handlers. That's trouble bottom end of Wesley Street.
lines. Red and white cones being thrown towards police officers and mounted sections. Also plastic bottles and other pieces of wood. And street furniture.
Stay with out of arm's throw.
Okay, Michael.
No, I don't.